let's bust out this force diagram. Boom, 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 right? We got FE, we got FG, and we got T right there. So once again, some of the forces in the X is zero, some of the forces in the Y is zero. So we have T sine theta equals FE, and we have T cos theta equals MG. Now the key here is we're gonna use this. F is EQ, that's the key. So now we have EQ over sine theta is equal to MG over cos theta, and what we get is theta is equal to the inverse tangent of EQ over MG. Thank you very much.
That is very simple.
Thank you. Come on.